Robert Sarver, the owner, and a disappointing ending to what was such an impressive playoff run for Paul George and the Clippers. And again, the injuries too much to